Welcome aboard Avani Airways. Please fasten your seatbelts and get ready for fun and exciting Vegas slump videos.
And I'm going to play Super Easy Betting because I had some luck on it. Randy and I are going to play this together, see if we get some luck going. Randy just got here. Mom and I have been here several days, but we just checked into Palazzo. Gonna see ZZ Top tonight. Okay, Randy, this is a $14 bet, so get lucky. I had some nice big wins on this in the past, but they moved this game and they took one of them away. There was one particular one that was lucky for me. Ooh, get a saw, darn it. That's too bad. Maybe we'll get free games. I don't usually get free games. I get big line hits. But at this point, I'll take anything. Oh, see, I usually get, yeah, darn. Come on, come on, come on. Nothing. You're teasing me while you take all my money. Please give us free games. Well, we needed that. Your turn. Darn you. Really? Had to go there? Come on, bonus us. How about that? We got the bonus. Not easy to get the bonus on this. Hello. Now give us a line hit. A line hit would be nice. Yeah, something really. More, please. Come on, baby. We needed a line hit. Oh, and a 3-7s. A little something. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. We'll take it. Well, guys, we got a bonus at least. Not the big line hits I'm used to. I think we're going to take our money and run. We made a few bucks. Not many. We'll come back and play this later and hope to get a giant line hit. Okay, super easy money. Okay, guys, I know I'm stupid to try to play Kilimanjaro. The boots bonus on it a couple trips ago inspired me to take a few spins. So, I've been winning. It seems a good time to try. It would have been nice to get a first spin bonus. But nobody's that lucky on this game, right? Ooh, 100, that's nice. Try a little bit of Romeo and Juliet. Isn't it fun to watch the game load? My card is working. Just isn't showing the points down there for some reason. Well, let's hope Romeo and Juliet want to give us a bonus. Oh, bonus, oh, bonus. For art on my bonus. I might have chose the wrong machine. Maybe we should try Gero's fortune. Juliet, show us the free games now. We got them. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks so much.
You're welcome. Thank you. Okay, we got a chocolate martini. We got free games. All is good. I hope you get farther than Irving the Viking did today for me on the live stream.
Yonder window breaks. It is the east, and Juliet is the sun.
Now we want next award and free games.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo?
Free game, free game, free game. Thank you. And, oh, look. That was fabulous. Two free games and
an
extra
name. That which we call
that's
a
like my perfect
by any
spin.
Other name would smell as sweet.
Okay. Let's hope for some more next awards and free games. I'd love to show you a really nice one on this. Stop on me now. It is. Sort of stalling. But at least we got our next award.
My man's as true as steel.
We're gonna need a free game too. Come on. Free game and next award. Next award's good.
Oh, she doth teach the torches to burn bright. It seems she hangs
coming
upon
up
the cheek of night like
spin.
A rich jewel in an Ethiopian.
Okay, that's okay. We ended up with the next award.
I will
nice
confess
bonus.
To you that I love him.
I think this is the furthest I've gotten with the next award so far with Romeo and Juliet.